Hello. Hello, hi, dear friend. Hi, good morning. Ajay Tripathi. Today I want to take a topic of ASQ CQA exam preparation. I will show you the book, which book is the best for preparation. ASQ CQA, American Society for Quality, Certified Quality Auditor, Exam Preparation. I will share you, I am certified ASQ CQA auditor and I am working with the one of the world top multinational company in oil and gas at Dubai. I will tell you how you should prepare for qualifying ASQ CQA exam. Best book for preparation is the ASQ Auditing Handbook 4th edition, JP Russell. This is the book. Okay, guys. Okay. So, 150 question and 4 hour. Okay. How you should prepare? If you will go through with this book, there is part 5. It is divided in a part 5. Okay. Each part, multi-chapter. Okay. If you will take a part 1, so there is a auditing fundamentals and number near about 27 question. It will come from these out these 5 chapters. And total 18% of total exam, 18% will be taken cover by these 5 chapters. Auditing fundamentals. Chapter 1, type of quality audits, purpose and scope of audit, criteria to audit against and role and responsibility of audit participant. And chapter 5 is the professional conduct and consequences for auditor. Okay. After this, there is a part 2. Part 2 is covering for the audit process. Audit process, there is a 4 chapter and it is taking near about 42 question, almost 28% of total question. Okay, there is a 4 chapter: audit preparation and planning, audit performance, audit reporting and audit follow up and closure. Okay, so you must be focused, very important part. Okay, part 1, part 2. Okay, 42 question it will cover from part 2. Next is the part 3. Part 3, there is 5 chapter. Chapter 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Here they are covering for auditor characteristic, on-site audit resource management, conflict resolution, communication and presentation technique, interviewing technique and team dynamics. There is total they are taking from these all 5 chapter, they are taking nearly 25 question. Okay, and nearly 16.7% it will cover from all these 5 chapter. Okay, auditor competencies. Okay, next is the part 4, very important. Okay, part 4, there is a audit program management and business applications. There is 2 chapter they are covering, audit program management, and chapter 17 is the business financial impact. Okay, so on this pattern part 4, nearly 30 questions they will take from these 2 chapters. and total it will take 20% of total question from these two chapter. Okay, very important. Now you will take it part 5. Part 5 is the quality tools and technique. It is very important. I really stuck when I was giving this. It was the very time taking, and so you must be thorough. Some case study and all these things you must be go through, right? So there is a nearly 8 chapter, chapter 18 to 25. What topic they will cover, and basic quality and problem solving tools, process improvement technique, basic statistics, process variation, sampling method, change control and configuration, and verification and validation, and risk management tools. Okay, so in this part 5 they are taking care for quality tools and technique, very important. Please, if you want to qualify, these all 5 part, part 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. From part 5, they are taking the 17.3% of total question. Okay? So, if you will go through, so this is the very important, this Pareto chart and this cause and effect diagrams. Okay? This you have to take care. So you, before giving exam, you must be go through with this book nearly 2 to 3 times. First go through, then again go through 2 to 3 times before sitting the exam. You must go through. I hope this will help you. And if you have any problem, any query regarding for ASQ CQA exam, please message me your feedback. And if you like my this video, please subscribe, like and share. Thank you so much. Bye bye.